really excited about today. Just a couple of things for me. First point I'd like to make is commitment. Let's stay committed throughout the game, stick to your game plans. Communication is key for me. I'd like you to put as much in the pot as you can, especially when we're fielding. Be part of the game. If you want to stream that through the keeper or the vice captain, it doesn't matter. I'd like as much input as we can. Okay, I feel like if we're all involved, we'll create chances, we'll take those chances when it comes. Okay? And the other thing I also want to put great emphasis on is controlled aggression. I'd really like us to be really aggressive in our body language, whether we battle, bowl, field, own your space, make eye contact with them, let them know that you're there. Use whatever it means to you to wear the shirt as a drive, okay? As soon as it gets tough, go back to that place where you find that drive again, absorb the pressure, find a way of transferring that pressure, okay, and we put it back straight back onto them. But let's have a lot of fun, let's enjoy, smiles on our faces, like I said, control aggression, look them in the eyes, make them know that we're here, we're going to be up for it, okay, enjoy.
First of all, congratulations to you on making your Scotland debut today. You've come a long way since the Leafs unit I played with at Loughborough when you're trying to bump and kill everybody. You've worked really hard since our last senior and you deserve this, man. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Budgie, congratulations on your debut.
You made a massive commitment moving to Scotland and started off the season greatly, so well done, go well and enjoy.